fam. I had to keep it down because we're in church right now. Church is about to start. We're here for the Asil, the Fakasa. And the church is beautiful. Eh? It's crazy. Yeah, I'll show you.
Thank you, Tavita. Very appreciate you being here and helping a lot by Tele. Nice meeting you here, Palasi. Hopefully, you're going to be the next one.
Kalau ada ayah ni, kalau sekarang lembut.
ai e mau ai o kou whanga o umarawa o kire e loa ima kou suafa. Mau ai whare whare na ki kausi ai, mau ai maari losi ni rei ma ngai e kou patu o lua mau kou whanga au. Ai au ai whasi a la. Mau ai whare whanga, au ai rama le tu e kutu a si e.
So,
what happened to your car?
What's going on?
Oh, I'm gonna chase your car over there.
Mama,
oh, Fiona. Wow, guys.
Sorry, Vika. You don't have bad people on the car.
It's alright. Got this.
I love it here.
So fam, the quality has probably changed because we've changed from I don't know if you can see me or like you know who's talking. What iPhone is this?
It's 10.
Well,
iPhone 13's going
on. Anyways, yeah, my storage went full. We're meant to go to Togi Tominga. Together to swim. Sunday swims, you know. But we kind of like took a detour so we can go back to our Airbnb and get some clothes. But on the way there, for a landmine popped off at the back of the car. But yeah, like our tire popped and the whole tread like almost came off. We switched. Lucky, you know, big shout out to the two men that came and helped with one of their sons. Helped out with the tire. They came with the tools because this car didn't have any, but it had a spare tire. It looks like a wheelbarrow tire. So we don't want to travel far, so we had to come and leave it here. Yeah, it just looks ugly. The tire is ugly. After we to sun it today, so everything is closed, so we have to wait till tomorrow. So everything opens to like get another tire. But yeah, till then it's a parked wheelbarrow on the side. That is normal tire. And this was the spare. Like what is that? Like it's skinny too. Like look, you can't even see it from the my gosh. So yeah. This quality is just scamming. Sorry if this quality is stagnant if all that you can't see my face, you know. Anyways, so much that I missed for this afternoon. But basically we just had a vibe. Everyone just chilled. The whole Whareau Seal family. But yeah, there's a big day tomorrow. We got a big day tomorrow. We have to get up early. I'm excited to bring you guys along to what we got planned for tomorrow. Bring you along to the beach. Yeah, so it's Vavol Beach. Vavol. I don't even know where that is. Don't know how far. I heard it's far. It's coming to the end of our holiday. Days are on the countdown. Gotta get some shut eye. And yeah, we'll see you tomorrow in the bus, or just before the bus, or when we wake up. I don't know. But we'll see you tomorrow. Finished drinking my coffee. Scavenging for some falafel at the back with the rest of the like the crew. This is our bus. All prepped and ready. We're back on the smokes. Our vapes all finished out. So I'm fading, lad. I'm fading. It's currently 8:45, so I think we're like gonna leave like in 15 minutes at 9 o'clock. But yeah, we'll try and cut these like videos short, so we got enough memory for the day. Yeah. Let's age.
It's a busy day.
Oh, you talking about the water?
Hey, Uncle.
2 hours.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi. Victor.
Hello, Victor.
We made it, fam. It was a long ass drive. What's that? 2 hours and 10 minutes. A whole drive. 2 hours, 10 minutes. But we made it. We got fams all over here.
Yo.
Shout out to the Oso, our shuffle. Making this all like possible. Let's go.
As a video? Yeah. There. There. Got it.
Ooh, banger. So solve it though.
It's the boss man. This is the boss man right here.
Yes. He makes the best luau. Hello.
Hello. This is an icy orange.
Nice. Give us a review.
6 out of 10. I've had better. Personally,
okay, is it better than Fanta though?
No.
Sunkist?
No. Personally, I like Sunkist the most.
Yes.
I got way.
Yeah.
Nice.
The drink. Yeah. But it's your Lulu.
Hi, everything. Beautiful,
nice
family gathering, and this is the last day for some people to spend in Samoa, and they're gonna fly out to New Zealand today. So we have a really awesome time here in Samoa, families, and hope we're gonna come back again at some stage when we have a kupe.
Yeah.
Love you, everyone.
Yummy!
You decide to go to the first time, boy, I want to be like,
What's up, fam? We have come to the end of our kafaonga. We ate, swam, we danced, we played volley. I feel like it's a good day. Good kafaonga. Big shout out to Tafu and Hope for putting all this together. We're going back to Whareasiu. Either Whareasiu or Waikele. But I'll keep you updated on the noise and we'll see you there. So we came in the bus, but we're going back in the car. Waka o whare kongura o spai ni re I re kore pasi sa mako o mai.
Kau ne, okei dan pasi o.
Yeah, just waiting for the car that we're in is the leader. So yeah, just waiting for everyone to line up. And then let's go. What's up, family? We are here, back, safe and sound in our Airbnb. This is our last night here at the Airbnb. Then we are officially homeless. It is Monday night and we leave Wednesday early morning, 5 o'clock, 5 a.m. And so like, we check out tomorrow, Tuesday. Around 10 a.m. Sorry. 10 a.m. We're gonna go eat somewhere, shop for the things that we're gonna bring back to Brisbane. Little things like that. It will free up our luggage too, like our suitcases, so we can fit all like the gallo chips and the banana chips and all that stuff. You know what's funny about these lights? It's on top of the camera. No matter how bright they are, now I'm still black. Damn, I'm actually going black from today, man. Damn.
Beers are drink up, the music's playing. I've got the boys sitting around the table. Who left the card for you? Who left the card for you?